Hello everyone, today I will show you how to prepare tamarind rice. Ingredients required: 1 bowl rice, oil, tamarind juice, curry leaves, coriander leaves, peanuts, urad dal, red chili, turmeric powder, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, green chili and salt. Keep the pan for heating. When pan is heated, add oil, mustard seeds, peanuts, cook for 1 minute. Now add mustard seeds, cumin seeds, curry leaves, red chili, mix it. Now add green chili. Now add tamarind juice. Turmeric powder, salt to taste. Cook for 3 to 4 minutes. Now add rice. Now tamarind rice is ready to eat.